The ultimate Vegito. Ah, dang it, I'm hitting the freaking ground. I gave you a chance, Vegeta. Nobody wants to finish it up. Okay. Oh, crap, that was coming at me. That is exactly what she said. Funny thing is, we've killed all these guys and we're not even halfway done. Did I get knocked out of my freaking super? I'm just gonna pretend it didn't happen. I am just gonna pretend it did not happen. Also, the game tends to jump around a bit here, like freeze and stuff, skip frames and all that. I guess because there's so much going on this stage. Of him. I can throw stuff too, buddy. And I can do it better. Who hit me? Trunks just loves getting beat up. He's always jumping in front of somebody's super. Usually mine. Trunks, 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 buddy. When are you gonna learn? It is not good to target me. I like the way he runs. That's why I always drop to the ground with him. So cool. Speaking of cool, Cooler was defeated. Who was defeated by Goku? Was revived into Metal Cooler by the power of the Big Getty Star. It's the Loser Brigade. Okay, he get behind this building or something. Man, I couldn't hit him. That is not a valid attack against me, Piccolo. The Saiyajins. Yeah, he's dead. Who is this? Raditz? And Nappa. Join in, Vegeta! Oh, you douche. He did it on purpose. He did it on purpose again! There we go. Yes, Max. I'm just sliding the beam over and getting everybody. Oh, we knew Gordo wouldn't be a problem. I bet it's Cooler that's blasting me. See, because Ginyu's a purple. Get that Ginyu out of here. I was about to say, Vegeta just loves to troll. How do you come right up to the group and then not help? Got it. Awesome. Want to get in my face? You can get hit. Who's left? 18? She can get it too. Yeah, usually if they start a chain, I'm able to end it and get a max chain, but if I start it, they don't even care. Can't afford to lose anybody before we get to the final battle. What the heck? At least Vegeta wasn't trolling on purpose that time. He actually did try to help, he just got screwed over. Mr. Healy! How about that? Did you let that in? Oh. Vegeta just gets messed up so often. At this point, I don't even think it's fair that he gets beat up so often. Oh, man. He got wrecked by two Super Saiyan 3s, himself, and Majin Buu. That's depressing. I'll destroy you. Speaking of Super Saiyan 3s, here's one right here with no buddies. He's done. He's done. Oh, but not before getting a kick in on me, huh? Huh? Oh, sorry. You're my ally. That was nice. Let's all beat him up. That works too. Hey, it's me!
Yeah.
Somebody start fighting this guy. Come on. How about this then? I wanted us to jump him as a team. But you guys don't want to put in the work. And there's Gohan. They made this the easiest freaking part. They sent out everybody one at a time. Which is like the dumbest thing they could have done if they wanted to make this mission hard. I guess they wanted to give you a breeze after the last one. Nice little breather. That's the word I was looking for. Breather. Easy breezy. Nobody's gonna help. Nobody is going to fight him but me. Okay, that was great. He all of a sudden had super armor. Nobody. Whatever. Screw it. Let's just shoot at him. That always works. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna save up my energy and just do this. Get a little bit closer so he can be in my sights. So I can at least see that I'm hitting him. I saw that coming. Obviously, Goku didn't. He ran straight into it like an idiot. I'm just gonna do this. It's way easier and 20 times less fun, but it gets the job done. There we go.
Well, well. I'm impressed you've managed to make it this far. Too bad.
that this is where it ends for you. Why? It's because I, Super Vegito, the most powerful warrior in the universe, will face you.
You know, had I known I'd get you from reserving that freaking Best Buy, I would have done it. Nobody ever tells me these things. Doesn't matter though. I got the best character right here. Even though I don't really care for Gotenks all that much, he is powerful. Oh dear. You know what? You might be the most powerful after all. Come on! Yeah! Good work, Boo! Dang it. I got something for you! I can't fight back. Oh, and that's the reason why. Nobody cared the second time around.
I want to fight for real. Wait, don't tell me you're fighting for real already. Hey, you can't beat me like that.
Yes, I can. This makes it easier on me. Almost dead. You can't block forever. Eventually you're gonna get hit, and eventually you're gonna die. Keep blasting you right in the head. Here we go. All right. And I got some new stuff, which I will probably never use. Unless I just decide to play this game one day. Huh. Well, that's that. Alright. Thank you guys for sitting through this with me. I appreciate it. And I will see you guys next time. Peace out.